suppose you've noted by now that I switch guitars nearly every song. And it's for your own protection. I have the ace guitar tech, Brian. He's the greatest. And every song really is in a different tuning, and so he makes sure that everything's totally set. And because if I were doing it up here in front of you, while I was talking, we'd be here through next week. I don't think we'd be friends anymore. And it also allows me to indulge my love of these beautiful instruments that I'm so fortunate to be able to play. This guitar it's just so treasured by me. It's just so dear to me. I call it my number one. It's by a great luthier by the name of John Grevin. He's out on the West Coast in Oregon. But I found this guitar in a little store on Connecticut Avenue in Washington, D.C. about 35 years ago. And I've written a lot of songs. I wrote this song. It's a song of the summer, of the season of summer, of farm stands, tomatoes.
Behind the pale and the cool.
Sinner blocks, missing.